Hi guys, I'm gonna show you a simple technique to improve your shooting, instinctive shooting, radically. Let's say this is an apple, kind of looks like one. Thing is that if this one, the whole of the apple is your target, your error marginal is gonna be somewhere around here. If you are quite good at instinctive shooting. So, you're gonna target this, you're gonna look at this. This means that you can put your arrow anywhere inside the red ring. So this is where your arrow is probably gonna be. So, instead of this big target, you make another one straight in the middle. That's where you're gonna look, because then your error marginal is gonna be around here. Suddenly you're gonna group your arrows inside that red ring. That means that's inside of the apple. So every arrow is gonna hit the apple. Very, very simple. Doesn't matter if you're 2 meters or 20 or 25, 30 meters away from your target. Your target should always be as big as that, never this. So, if you put an apple on 20 yards away, take your arrow, pick it, make a hole in it. That's what you're gonna sight after. Try it.